Okay. I gotta be sure everything's good in here.
On this live.
Let's continue. Welcome back to Marine Story on Nightmare playthrough number 2. Oh, frick.
Okay. We're nearly there. Research lab is through that archway. Let's move.
Alright, hold on. Let me... turn down this TV. Ow! Why has it always been static so lately? Goddamn. Alrighty. This is where we were. Okay. Fucking nightmare mode.
No wonder they cut the
conflict.
I guess this is where the trouble started.
Hello, sir.
Neutralizing target.
What is wrong with my camera? Alien auto transition? What does that mean? What is alien auto transition? What does that even mean? Oh well. I don't know what that means, but at least I'll just put it on just in case. What the hell that means is.
I must admit, I'm surprised to see you here. Our hunter friends must be losing their edge. Or perhaps luck has been on your side. My name is Carl Bishop Whalen, and this is my facility. All you have to do is leave, and I give you my word you will not be pursued. At least, not by any of my personnel.
Shit, can you believe this guy? He's gotta pay for this. All of it. It's on him.
I know, but I must stabilize you first, Corporal.
No arguments. But if I'm gonna burst, then get me nice and close to that fucker.
Stay calm. High stress levels will only aggravate the parasite.
Whatever you say, sweetheart. Ah, shit! This bug's really messing with my guts.
Private, I must attend to the corporal as soon as possible.
I know, you said this a million thousand fucking times! When I die so many goddamn times!
Hold it. I'm getting movement. Sporadic readings. Down there, a Xeno. Guess one of those droids didn't get me.
All portable data storage devices are strictly prohibited.
Our secrets are our most precious commodity. I have been taking a break from this game. And I'm not gonna lie, I think
monorail terminus. Security
I've been playing
is
a lot of Anthem lately and Fortnite, so if you guys actually want to see me play Fortnite on Twitch, just let me know. Cause I was thinking of doing playing Fortnite on Twitch too.
Heads up! Combat androids! No way around, Private. You're gonna have to nail those droids.
Well, that guy went fast. Oh, what the heck? Came out of freaking goddamn nowhere. What the hell? I'm with him. Come on, Tequila. Wait, I gotta make sure. Oh no, it wasn't my way. My bad.
Our success creates your wealth.
Come on, he's hurting you.
Fuck.
Reboot from that motherfucker.
Android pistol does not work.
This is getting tiresome. My security teams are trying. Any interference will aid in the release of these dangerous creatures. Let's not get involved in an internecine struggle. Listen to reason. Retreat from this facility and await rescue. This is your last chance.
He's pretty impressed with himself, huh? Come on! I'm hurting here! Shit! Looks like they're well contained. Come on, let's keep moving.
Yeah.
We are on emergency power here, so I am going to try to divert from Wayland Station at the pyramid. We are ready. Just pray nobody notices the drain.
Kati, you should have known. These operations are vital to Weyland-Yutani's interests. Any attempt to compromise them is an act of sabotage, as per company directives.
Come on!
I knew you were a mistake, Hunter. A faulty product line. Whatever you're doing there now, I'm shutting it down.
No, Mr. Wayland. Garn, please.
You sent the distress that brought the Marines here. That was contrary to the company's interests. Consider this an of official Rattleman.
Okay, Private. Get her to the stasis pod. It's her only chance. Hypersleep will keep the corporal alive until we can get her to a proper medical unit. It's all we can do for her right now.
Good to finally meet. Please, don't be alarmed. And please, don't shoot question. I prefer to be called what I am. An android. The company made me. But I'm on your side, not theirs. With your colonial marine cruiser and its dropships destroyed, there's only one way left off planet. There.
That thing.
That device in Wayland's hand. It's an executive data pad with an emergency transmitter. His personal rescue dropship will home right to it. I'll prep the corporal for travel. You go to the pyramid and get that data pad. I'll rendezvous with you there. Oh, and Private. Say goodbye to Mr. Whalen.
Yep.
I've set the route to the
pyramid. Try.
To your height.
Another one coming in. Wait. Shit, he has a shotgun. Woo! Wow. fuck. What's going on with my aim today? Jeez. You know what? Because I've been playing Anthem so much, because it's a third-person shooter, so I'm pretty much there. I should grab one of the shotguns. Because there was a last time I stopped was the boss fight, because I keep dying right there. So. Alright, don't not hear. Oh shit, I don't have my sniper. Yeah, I think I'll be fine. Can go around. That's how I fuck? There's no stairs.
Advanced quarantine protocols engaged.
Fuck, what's that boss fight? Fuck.
Calls rescinded. Access to restricted area restored.
Come in, you little fucker. I did it. I knew the shotgun would save my life. Oh my god, I didn't think I did it. Oh my god. I finally passed it. Oh. I finally passed it. Oh my god. Oh, shit. I do not want to talk about the last playthrough that what? Oh, I don't have my shotgun anymore. Okay, that's fine. At least I had, don't have to fight any more bosses. I just had to get to Waylon, Carl Bishop. And that's pretty much it. I just gotta have to shoot him in the freaking damn head.
Welcome, Glenn. How do you see?
Or is he the boss fight? I'm not sure.
Magnificence, grandeur. Human words fail in the face of such a sign.
Oh, right.
This is bigger than anyone might dream it. And still,
shit.
Nothing to stop me.
Oh my god! Red, come on. Fuck. No! No! Oh, son of a bitch! It's fine. It's just the beginning part. I did not know there was a spark gun. I forgot there was right there, so I'm gonna grab it and I'm gonna shoot him off with the turret.
They know you're coming.
Yeah, I kinda figured they know that. Cause I'm the one who had everything.
Thank you.
fuck, there were so many. Nope. How many are fucking are you now? Jeez, do I have to fight them all? Jesus in Christ. Yo, I'm taking the spark gun. Oh, hell! That's the most insane zigzag and going around circles like of all times. Like shit, brother. Oh God, hold on guys. Jesus. Sorry, guys. I had to, like, feed my dog booze. All right. Let's get to the point.
Private. Glad to meet you. Finally. I've been monitoring your progress. I knew you'd make it this far. You're a survivor, like the hunters that once ruled this planet. Like the xenomorphs they stalk. Like me. It's just that I've had a lot more practice. I'll take that. Have you ever asked yourself where the Marines source their weapons? We're old friends, the Corps and I. In fact, you might say I own it. That means I own you. And when a corporate asset is no longer of use, I dispose of it.
Oh, shit. What about this part?
Deal with it.
Yeah, like, I'm gonna take that fuck- oh, god.
The Colonial Marine is now your primary target. Kill him.
Fuck. Oh, it's super invisible, no! No! Reload! Help! Okay. Why did you die? I had to start. Fuck! This is gonna be a son of a bitch.
Significant radio chatter in this area, private. We know you're coming.
I'm not using the spawn guard until those big.
Stop me.
fucking A. I'm going to die. I'm going to fucking die.
There is significant radio chatter in this area, Private. They know you're coming.
Get the fuck away from me!
Thank you.
driven individual. I can respect that. A seat at the table. You deserve that much at least. Come. I want you to learn why it is so many of your comrades have died.
I skipped it.
All units, the Colonial Marine is now your primary target.
Oh, there it is. This much left. Shit. Alright, taking the shotgun. Oh! Bishop is my boss fight. Ryu had to take, like, does he have Ryu have a health bar, or do I Ryu actually just had to shoot him? Oh, he does. Oh, no. No, what? What? Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. You tell me he's going to charge right at me? And he got a shotgun? He has a health bar? I forgot he has a health bar. What the shit? I had to do this all over again. Fuck. Now I know. This time, shocking out. Shocking out.
Radio chatter in this area, private. They know you're coming.
I gotta do this bullshit again.
Hi,
fuck? Nope. Oh my god. No, let me run! Fuck's sake! Jesus, this is much better fun. It does not fucking work out with me. What the shit? What the fuck, man?
Now your primary killer. Shotgun, Bishop! You wanna go shotgun?
I'll show you shotgun, you son of a bitch! God! Oh my God! What's the coincidence? Of course! He's gonna go right at me? Oh! I did not see that coming! And oh! Was I expecting the door to be open? No! The door was closed! There's no way that I could escape from it! Even though I would turn around to run for my life at the same time! He's gonna shoot me while I'm running, and he's gonna shoot me right in the ass. No, this is gonna be worse. He's gonna pin me down and shove that shotgun up my ass and blow myself a new asshole. Fuck you! It's been an hour. It's been an hour. It's been a fucking hour. And I'm getting really pissed off. Why? 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 Why?
Oh, this is bigger than any one life, Brandon.
No! Oh! No! 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 This is not supposed to happen! What the fuck was that? Both of them? There's no way impossible! I am going to fucking win that shit! That is the most bullshit part of this goddamn video game of all times in the goddamn history of Alien vs. Predator! On fucking nightmare mode!
I am of the disappointment person of this life. I am the most a disappointment in this goddamn world of all this fucking game.
There is significant radio chatter in this area privately. They know you're coming.
Private. Glad to meet you. Finally.
Goodbye, Private. All units, the Colonial Marine is now your primary target.
This is so great, so great. This freaking yacht, Bishop, he has a shotgun. I have a grenade launcher. I'm gonna start shooting the grenade launcher at him. Actually, no, where is he? Is there any way I can get some cover?
Loyalty blinds you to the possibilities.
Shit.
But what was it?
I did not even fucking hit him. Where is he? I'm scared. Fuck, I already died by him twice. Yeah, stay away. Oh, hell. Do not even dare. What the fuck is he? No, reload. No. I am going to go insane in 5 minutes. Fucking A. Oh my god. That broke my heart, man. That really broke my heart. I was feeling a little confident, man. That broke my heart.
There is significant radio chatter in this area, Private.
Yeah, I'll breathe. They
know you're coming.
Oh, wow. You gotta what she said, Joe, huh? You're very funny.
Human words fail in the face of such a sign.
I know exactly when I'm doing this part. Luckily, I have a sniper to this. But morally, they will all talk to it. Thank you. we go, there we go, there we go. Come on, turret, come on, turret. I don't think so. Fuck him up, fuck him up! Shit, run! Get away from me! Don't let the fuck out of there! Oh, I blocked my way! Oh my god! Oh no, my way! Oh my god! I gotta go, oh! Get a smart gun. You fuckers. Come on. No, oh my god, Barrett, just... No, no, die!
Skit, you have it in spades. So be it, Private. You are obviously a driven individual, I can respect that. A seat at the table. You deserve that much at least. Come, I want you to learn why it is so many of your comrades have died.
No! Heal! 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 Oh, God. Now. Shock. Much more ammo as possible. Okay. Wait for them. Thank you. Okay. How is he not dying? Dummy, you're not dying. Thank you. Now give me another one. He's right there. I see you. Come here. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. He's coming this time. Fuck. Oh, wow. Come on. How are you not dying? Jeez, I killed you guys a lot quicker last time. Jeez. Oh, there's a marksman rifle. No, 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 no. We don't need no marksman. We need a freaking shotty. That's all we need. Okay. Grenade launcher. Alrighty. What the frick is it? Alright, I got it. I gotta be careful. I gotta be careful. Where is he?
There is more than you.
No! I need it, right? I need to get some water. That is it. I just need water. I just need water. Yeah. I need some goddamn water.
I'm back.
Got me some water. I let the dogs out. I went outside. I think I was kind of... So what's your cool out there here? Spam the chat. Spam the chat. What do you guys want? Like, damn. Yeah, it goes quicker. Oh, God, like that. Frick. Oh no, hold on. Don't panic, keep calm mindset. You can overflow, yeah, you're right, over the flow. Okay. Yeah, hold on. Oh God. Sorry about that. Okay, sorry guys, it's just, I'm trying to hold the dogs, so, alright. Oh yeah.
Parkour skill.
Yeah, you better freaking run.
Whatever it is, you appear to have it in spades. So be it, private. You are obviously a driven individual, I can respect that.
Actually, I think I have an idea.
You deserve that much.
I have an idea, but I hope it works. If not, then
why it is so many of your comrades have died.
Can we talk when you're fully done? Yeah, sure, I believe. If I'm not busy, because I'm trying to get some things done. No! That is the most bullshit. I was not expected it my whole life. My life is all completely failing. You know, I need a break. I'm done. I just can't believe it. No, not like that. I'm just gonna. I don't know what to do now. I wanna stay alone right now. I wanna stay alone because I.